we are. Another session of PE Control. I know we're going to be back to school this week for a lot of us, so I hope to see you there. Let's get on with the warm up. Exercises today, as usual, four rounds. First one, power jump. Power jump. Okay, 30 seconds, go. Whoops. Wait a second. This way, or even farther back. 30 seconds, go. Jump rope. 30 seconds, go. is your arms. Building strength in our legs, jump a little bit higher. 30 seconds, let's go. Good workout. Come back, set up for the game, and play the game. See you in a bit. Alright, we're back for our game. And two rolls of toilet paper. If you want to make it tougher, get the towels that are all the kitchen paper towels. This challenge is just going to be a challenge. I'm not going to time it, I'm not going to say we can do it 30 seconds. I'm just going to do it. See if you can do it. First one, you're going to hold both. Lay down all the way on the mat, and then stand up without dropping. So, here we go. Yeah, that was the easy part. See how many times you can do that without dropping. Alright, good luck, have fun.